Hey guys, welcome back to the next game in the series of the four, not the series, in the 4-year anniversary video. This is Jalopy. Pretty sure that I should have a save. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, I have to start over. Yes. I didn't know we get to choose. Let me just make sure there's nothing else I'm gonna need. Does have everything. Okay. I forgot how to do that already. I guess I do have to do everything. Why did I, like, float up into the air? I already forgot the controls to this game. What does that do again? I guess I'll just take the engine out then. Okay, well, it's empty. don't know why I didn't save any of the progress, it seems, but it seems like I do have it, but I have to redo everything. I actually added more. Guess not. I'm gonna support this thing and I can go boom. Please tell me the tires are okay. Okay. Well, I think I've got everything, then I can get going. Yeah, it's a cool game. So you have to go on a trip and stuff and fix up the car while you're at it. It's a cool game. But yeah, it's a cool game. So yeah, you essentially just drive. And you find boxes. And you pick them up. And it's cool. I guess this is just like this. Unless it was just a joke. Here we go. Oh, I didn't put on my seatbelt. Yeah, that's probably kind of important. Oh, it's got a lock on it. Oh, that splashes up stuff. Do we not have a crowbar or something? I thought I did. Should that have turned off the thing? No, I guess not. Oh, then unfortunately, I don't think I can get that one then. Coffee beans, I mean, that's okay. No, I can't put that in there. Alright, well, since this is empty, I can just drop that, I guess. And put this in here. But yeah, this is what I mean, it's a cool game. Yeah, it's a cool game though.
Radio Berlin International mit dem Programm in deutscher Sprache.
Oh, poopy. I'm trying to avoid them. Sorry, I'm pretty sure there was one right over here. And move to your other lane. Got him in the lockbox. But fine. I guess I can't put on my seatbelt. Right, so yeah, this is Jalopy. So thank you so much for watching this part of this 4-year anniversary video, so thank you.